Hero box.
Oh god, this is I don't feel comfortable about this. I'm getting bad vibes. Oh god. Why couldn't you be the one to save them?
I'm fine.
I'll get it.
What?
I don't remember choosing him as a character, but okay. I'm not sure I want to save him.
Oh, come save me. A lot of people are coming to save me.
No, we'll just leave it.
Oh!
Pretty strong.
What? What?
One of us is gonna be.
I'm the guy now. I changed to the other girl.
Nope, not now.
What? Because men have to come save the day. See how it is.
At least you understand how the world works.
No, there's a teddy bear. I want a teddy bear. Yay! 1,000 points.
Stop this about and shoot the stuff that's trying to kill us.
Stop shooting the bear. Can you not shoot? Did you already get one?
I only had one.
I've got none. Give me the fuel.
Fuel gives you your health. Oh, look how stupid I look. Ah. Look, you happy now? You're in the thing, and I am in a stupid little costume.
Ow, well. No, we're both in stupid little costumes. Ow.
This is my happy place.
You get close, you can just.
You have to hit them more than once.
I was gonna say, you just throw your grenade up at the last second. Just dodge that.
I don't think we're gonna have much choice, because that was wrecked to me.
I wanted to be the other girl now. Yeah, there we go.
That's for sass.
I have one shotgun.
Teddy bear.
Ow.
I got crushed in outer space. Please open up! Please! You wouldn't open up, Pete! You wouldn't open!
I bet you say that to all the boys.
Yeah.
Open up your Yu-Gi-Oh deck.
Wow. Oh. Well, if I was ready to die.
Because it's yes.
This is when you break your hand mashing the strip button.
Ow!
Seafood Carnival. I'm gonna kick your ass. Come here, Mr. Man.
No. How many people have we saved this time?
A lot. like a lot of people.
Why are we in space?
I don't know.
Why won't this thing die?
I don't know, why are we fighting a Death Star?
It's a small Death Star.
Well, you know, they made another one, and they're like, let's just make loads of mini ones.
What does it mean? How many things that came out into that, like, from that ball?
Oh. ow.
This is what it's all about, staying away from other people's balls.
Yeah, this is just a metaphor for life. Don't go near anyone's balls.
Because they'll shoot lasers at you.
Because they'll shoot electricity at you. They'll shock your world. This is a very long final level. You said pooping out heavy machine guns.
How to take another heavy machine gun, please.
Alright.
Now we've got into someone else's ball.
Oh god, we're entering someone's balls. Oh god, we don't screw ourselves. Ow, they're very deadly.
I think they're a little bit lost though. Surely they would like to leave.
No, I just want to make our life a living hell. It's because I'm here, you see, and I'm a woman, and then they want to find the nearest thing. So. Oh god. Can you poop out another heavy machine gun, please? This is where I mash Mars. Thank you for pooping out another heavy machine gun. But not that. Why are there bananas here?
You never know when you need a banana.
Why is there a laser in this ball?
Well, why wouldn't you have a laser in a giant ball? You're so wise. Why are you running away from that?
No, it's a scary apple.
Apple.
I would not want an apple from here. just letting you know. It's a pretty weird apple.
I hate these little babies, whatever they are, man.
Whatever they are.
Oh, I'm back.
Oh, welcome back. How was your trip?
It was sweet.
What is going on right now?
I don't know, I'm killing as much as I can.
It's good because you have the homing rockets.
The chaser.
The chaser.
Lost the chaser.
Oh, well then.
I wonder what that does, just pushes you off and you're down.
Okay. It hurts. It's like playing Mario Party. Oh god, you can't use the analog stick.
You get so used to being able to do that.
Ow. They went round to me.
Let's go round it.
Oh man.
I was like, oh, go on. Go on! The guy that the middle did not work.
I was cornered. Does it have a machine gun?
Is that what the sound of it? Like, all those bullets you just wasted.
Ow! I'm so good at this game. I think the more I play this game, the worse I play.
Well, it is late.
It's no excuse. I mean, I play better the later it is. That's even worse for me.
I don't normally play this like anymore.
Anymore? Nah, I'm here.
Considering I probably have to play this for, long time.
If you liked and subscribed to not miss any of our videos. If you do have an old console in your loft or cupboard, get it out, dust it off and use it. You'll have a blast. And thanks for watching!